Checks complete. Everyone be aware, we've got a car leaving the garage. Okay, just two laps of fuel remaining now. We'll be right back. Okay, you've dropped to P10. Let's go again, we can do better. So far, our fastest lap is a 1:41.4. We're 16th in the speed trap, 274.4 kilometers per hour. Okay, how was that pull away? You'll have a bit more grip than that on the start, but we need to warm the tyres properly now. Make sure you get some heat into the brakes as well. officials aren't looking to push for a safety car right now. Just be careful. Catch up to the field a bit, we're dropping too far back. Remember, we need to stay within 10 car lengths of the next car. Go racing again. The safety car is in this lap. When the field accelerates, remember there's no overtaking until the timing line. Safety car in this lap. overtake button and see what you can do. Okay, clear. Nice move, keep going. Okay, there's been an incident on the track resulting in loose debris. Fortunately, the marshals have managed to clear it up in time and there are so far no plans for a safety car. Let's pick up the pace a touch, please. We need to close to within 10 car lengths of the car ahead. Safety car in this lap. Safety car in this lap. Let's make sure those tyres are up to temperature. And remember, there's no overtaking until the timing line. Stay in position until the green flags. You're dropping a second of lap to the car behind. 1 second. Rain will stay with us for at least 20 minutes, maybe more. Light rain is here to stay. That was a fantastic stop, faster than we were expecting. Pit strategy complete. See these tyres through to the end now. Right, let's pick up the pace a touch, please. We need to close to within 10 car lengths of the car ahead. Racing again. The safety car is in this lap. When the field accelerates, remember there's no overtaking until the timing line. Safety car in this lap. Gaining on you by 0.5 a lap. incident on track resulting in loose debris. Fortunately, the marshals have managed to clear it up in time and there are so far no plans for a safety car. Pace a touch, please. We need to close to within 10 car lengths of the car ahead. Okay, let's catch up to the field a bit. We're dropping too far back. Remember, we need to stay within 10 car lengths of the next car. Safety car in this lap. Let's make sure those tyres are up to temperature. And remember, there's no overtaking until the timing line. Stay in position until the green flags. work, mate. That brings you up a place. Officials aren't looking to push for a safety car right now, just be careful. get ready to go racing again. The safety car is in this lap. When the field accelerates, remember there's no overtaking until the timing line. Safety car in this lap. Overtake button a bit more. Okay, be aware the car behind is catching you by 5/10 a lap, 5/10. Safety car in this lap. Safety car in this lap. Let's make sure those tyres are up to temperature. Remember, there's no overtaking until the timing line. Stay in position until the green flags. Battery's looking good. You can use the overtake button to get past. Okay, clear.